punishment.
Hello everyone, I'm Raven MacGamer. Welcome back to another episode of Instant Replay. Today we're checking out Warhammer 40k Space Marine. Sorry for the delay in content, it's just been a busy few months. Just chaos. Just absolute anarchy. A lot of personal issues. And home life. Lockdown being stressful. So yeah, back making more content. Today we're looking at, as I say, we're looking at Space Marine. So I'm gonna jump straight into it. I can't remember when this game came out, but I remember it being pretty good. So we're just gonna jump straight back in where
Captain
I left
Titus,
it
off. Captain Titus, come in. Damn Hawk shot me off course. I've had no word from Leandros, but I'm picking up Vox chatter from Imperial Guard forces on the ground.
I scarcely thought anyone would be left alive, much less.
I'm gonna turn the audio up a little bit. Speech. Turn that up.
Still fighting.
Didn't actually hear
heading
what's
toward
going
the
on.
Front lines now.
I will meet you there.
Yeah, so we're playing a Space Marine, an Ultramarine Marine. I never got into the Warhammer stuff. And never really interested me. I like the painting. Like, I was more of a Warhammer rather than a 40k person. So, if I remember the overall plot to this, we're on this planet looking for a machine. But this was quite well done because it had a famous, what was his name? Give me a minute. What's the bastard's name? Just give me a minute. Silence because I'm trying to find fucking guy's name. I can see his face, but I can't picture his name. It had a well-known person in it. What's his name? Mark Strong, that's it, Mark Strong. This is who Mark Strong plays as. He plays as the Titus guy who I'm playing as. So, I'm using a 360 controller. I have my audio is still a little bit low. I'm going to turn that up a little bit. The audio in this is really, really good. Like, you feel powerful. And how do you reload? Okay. I have a roll, I have a slash, I have my bolt pistol, I think it's called. And you can see, obviously, it's a third person shooter. Oh, he got away! God damn it. So, yeah, I always like the Space Marines in this game because you all feel powerful. You all feel pretty strong.
Remain calm.
Oh,
evacuate
and you can run as well. He's just little orcs. So yeah, the orcs have taken over this planet. Ooh, what's this?
The Emperor be with you, Space Marine.
Okay, so I've got the bolter, so what's this? Oh, the bolt pistol, the bolter, okay. And now I've got like a proper rifle. Like.
I'm gonna kill it first.
There's a lot of blood that comes out of these orbs. Again, I don't know much physics. I don't know much about the lore of Warhammer. I know the Space Marines and the Orcs, I know there are Space Elves. Don't know. Just don't know. The Orcs are spelt with a K at the end? Never seen.
Captain,
destroy them!
Here they come.
Get some ammo. Probably good.
So
no actual cover. You can't actually take behind cover, which is kind of weird. I haven't got to the real crux of the game yet.
Spice boy!
Obviously you have a shield. You got Gears of War vibe from this. Like, you get partnered. Like, they're AI. I don't think you can multiply them, so you can get multiple people joining your crew. I think he's dead.
Are you wounded?
The Codex Astartes warns against using jump packs to leap blindly into enemy fire, and for good reason.
Your days as a novice are behind you. Why do you still interpret the Codex so narrowly?
I look to its rules for guidance.
We all do. But there are also benefits to thinking for yourself.
If you don't know who Mark Strong is, he's the Q guy from
Enemy sighted.
He's done quite a few films. You get more weapons as you go along, you get different power-ups. It's not really much to the game other than that.
Sedona's picked up local Imperial Guard communications. They survived under the shadow of that guard. I want to know how.
I don't know what this is. Oh, it's like an audio pickup thing. Okay. I haven't played this game in ages.
Keep firing!
This knife is really overpowered. Oh, he was a bit of a pussy. Let me get there. He's no space marine.
Space marine!
He's on our side. Sorry. That's it. That's all of them. Jesus Christ. Out of the way, dude.
My lord. You have saved us.
Rise, guardsmen. You saved yourselves. We thought you did.
We would be, my lord. If not for the lieutenant.
Where will we find this lieutenant?
At the front lines. Follow the trench network to the lieutenant's command bunker.
Carry on, guardsmen. We rendezvous with Sedonas, then we find this lieutenant. We need updated intel on the gun battery.
So I think they're like knights in a sense. That's what they call them, my lord. Where do we go? I'm lost, which...
Through here, my lords. Oh. Get out the upper level and continue through the plaza. The bunker is beyond that.
Remarkable. Okay. A few hundred against a million orcs. And they fight on.
What? Only a dog.
Get off! My legs. I can't feel my legs.
I got to see a space marine before the end.
I'm here.
Watch over those who fight.
We are here. Where's Space Marines? Well, Ultramarine, I don't know what the difference is. Keep again, I can run.
Captain, I'm in position at a broken monument near the guard lines.
Quotas must be met. Tracking
over here. Also, the gears run.
Space Marines!
Don't really have to do anything.
Sergeant, I see you found something to keep you busy.
Worry not, Captain. I've saved some orcs for you. The orcs have got that gun well defended, no mistake. The typical orc behavior would be to dismantle or destroy the gun.
And certainly not use it to keep our forces at bay. There's a strategy behind it. Their leader is no fool.
This day is getting interesting.
I may have encountered the orc during our jump to the surface.
That was the orc ship I saw crash near here, I take it. Did he survive?
If the horde hasn't turned on itself, it's still under his control.
So now have a chainsaw sword. Oh, now I can stun people. Shields recharging. Keep forgetting I've got a shield.
Shoot those humans!
Dead. Not anymore. You're dead. The orcs have a lot of numbers. They outnumber us like a billion to one. They've got bits. Ammo. That could be useful. Out of the way! I have no time for your physics.
Space Marines!
Target that squid!
Oh, that's new. They're dead. So these now have tickers. Great. There's so many Gears of War knocks to this. Basically tickers. Grenades! You're dead. You're so dead. Just throw tons of grenades at them. Need ammo.
Wow.
Nothing but bits. I used to play the Dawn of War game with your mates. You know, the strategic game. And it was really good. These guys are doing melee now.
Drop ship incoming.
I have no grenades left, which shouldn't really waste them all. I'm an idiot. We've got no armor on, so they're pretty weak. Another dropship, I think. Oh, it's a big guy. Oh, I'm gonna die. Ah, get out of the way. That was poorly handled.
Inside, but the door is sealed.
I believe they will let us through.
Imperial Guard, we are Ultramarines. Open this door.
In the name of God, open this door.
Space Marines.
Space Marines.
Oh, look at that. Another horde of the green slow movement moment. Can't walk any faster than this. So slow.
Hold the line and stay alive.
Aye, Lieutenant.
Thank the Emperor. Second Lieutenant Mira, 203rd Cadian Regiment.
Captain Titus, of the Ultramarines.
You are in command.
I'm all that's left, my lord. Unless my command.
Trying to say because she's a woman, she can't be in charge.
So far, they seem content to
sexist pig.
Lieutenant, the scouts have returned to forward base.
How many?
Two.
Damn. I sent out 10. That damn gun. We don't have the numbers to make an assault. And as you might have seen, it's shooting down all our support vessels.
That is why we are here. Leave the gun to us.
Come with me then. I should warn you, my lords. We've got a slight orc problem down here.
Duh. Like I didn't know that already.
Genetic scan complete. Adeptus is
Fury. You've gained Fury. Every time you take damage, every time you damage an enemy, a lot of ways.
What do you know of the Titans on this planet?
Only that our troops were sent to guard the Titan Invictus at Manufactura Ajakis. That was 2 weeks ago, and we've lost contact with them.
We need to reach that Titan.
Your fastest route is across the rail bridge behind the gun complex. It leads directly to the western gates of the Manufactorum.
Okay. As I said before, I used to play the strategic game, the RTS game, and it was really good, and my mate always valued the orcs because they could just overwhelm you, and I was more of a, chaos person. I favored the chaos space marines on the Tau, but if I really wanted to piss them off, I'd just put the Necrons. Feel my fury! No matter how many you bring, I will kill you all. Oh, you want a piece of me as well? I'm just soaked in orc blood. Some grenades again. I mean, three grenades, I'll use them sparingly this time round. I think. Whoa! Where did you come from? I didn't see any of those guys. Yeah, just stand there, love, and the orc approaches you. Dumbass. Okay, I didn't really need to do anything, but that's fine. I'm always on the lookout for secrets. Oh, he's dead. Can I man this? Oh, can. Oh, this is fun. At least you don't have to res. Like, if your teammate goes down, you don't have to, you don't take a knee or anything like that. I don't know for you.
The orcs hold the trenches beyond the ruins and the battlements beyond that.
And the gun battery.
The orcs took it almost as soon as we got here, nearly 2 weeks ago. Our unit.
Don't worry, I'm just borrowing your gun temporarily. Space Marine! Is it ammo? No. No, we'll go over here. There's nothing over there. Nope. Slow moving tank, now moving ever slower. You're not getting anywhere. I wanted that gun. Ooh. So now I have a sniper rifle. I wanted to carry the big gun. Aww. That was a bit pointless taking the big gun then. There's an even bigger gun. Big gun.
That's where the orcs breached the gun battery. We haven't been able to make it inside the wall. There just aren't enough.
Survived this long on your own, Lieutenant. You have done well, but you are no longer alone. We will retake the gun. You will get your reinforcements.
I'll hold you to that, Captain.
Ooh. Bit of a love interest there. Objective. Enter the gunfort. Okay. Right, I've got
34.
Oh, this looks like a perfect spot for a sniper. Oh, really? Hiding behind cover, you coward. You gonna come out? No? Okay. Maybe he died from his wounds, I don't know.
Space Marine.
Just before he threw the grenade.
Orcs on the high ground.
Not anymore. Space Marine. He didn't really last too long, did he? I'm for the bolter. No, it's reloading is a bit pointless, but okay. I keep forgetting I can run. I can run. I remember this game doing really well, like it was scored quite high because of its brutality, showing just how gory the 40k universe actually is. I'll take that ammo. Space Marines! There you go. I obliged your request. So. Shoot me again! Okay, that was a bad request. This does look like an open area for... Was that meant to be an ambush? Wasn't very good. Oh, Jesus.
Once we get through these battlements, we will use the breach caused by the rock to enter the gun fortress.
Does it? I have a chainsword. I'll just shred you into nothing. Ooh. Okay, so I remember now. That's how you do it. So you stun an enemy. You can, like, do a melee kill. And that's how you get health back. Really strange, but I'll take it. Yeah, this is pretty much the game. You just go around, shoot, kill, murder pretty much everything that ever existed. My way for this. Oh. Die, die, die! In the name of the Emperor! The Emperor does not favor you, orcs. Just roll into the door. That always works. Saving your content. Please do not turn off your content. How would you ever turn off your console? That literally makes no sense.
Look at these cables. They must be powering orc contraptions across the battlefield.
Ooh.
Captain, assault support pods were dropped in this area.
This looks cool. Jump packs.
Take to the high ground, Captain.
Oh, I can do a ground pound. Okay. That's kind of cool. So you can't do a roll anymore, you just do a jump, okay.
Space Marines!
Okay, that was kind of cool. And it stuns them all as well. Murder you all. Knocked him so far.
Oh,
How about I just... It's more than that to kill an orc. How about... I'm just firing rockets and I don't like it. Bye. Oh, there you are. Ooh. These rocket guys are doing it. There's one more somewhere. It's hiding somewhere. There we are.
Space Marines!
Space Marines! I feel obliged to say Space Marines every. I can't use any other gun while I'm using the jump pack of doom. It's a bit stupid. Okay, I can't really get up there. Can I? Oh, yes I can. Dead. Woo-hoo. I can't run either, so. Ooh. Ooh. Sick of your shit. Oop, I'm stuck. Ooh, that's gonna hurt. Boom. Take your kill. Then we hit your kill. That never gets old. Who are you? Who the fuck do you think you are? I think I'm gonna leave it here.
The belly of the beast.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna call it here on this episode. Yeah, still pretty good. The game still feels gory, still feels brutal. Yeah, I kind of still enjoy it. I might go back and finish this game eventually, along with the other games. But yeah, thank you for joining this episode of Instant Replay. Until the next episode, goodbye.